man is dead after being pulled from the water on Siesta Key Beach on Friday. The Sarasota County Sheriff's Office says they received a call of a swimmer in distress at Whispering Sands Drive just before 2 p.m. Paramedics arrived on scene and applied CPR on the 59-year-old man, but he was pronounced dead. The investigation is ongoing and the cause of death is unknown at this time.